sidoo kale waxaa si rasmi ah loo shaaciyey natiijadii sida weyn loo sugayey ee gafanaanimada kursiga ismaamulka Garissa, taasoo guddiga doorashooyinka iyo xuduudada dalka sheegeen in uu ku guuleystay mudane Nadiif Jaamac Aadan wuxuuna helay 69,342. Mudane Nadiif ayaa halkaa ka jeediyey hadalla kooban.
The county returning officer for Garissa declare that Nadiif Jaamac Aadan, ID number 0028359, has been duly elected as the county governor for Garissa County in the election held on the 9th of day of August 2022. County returning officer, this 12th day of August 2022, I therefore declare Nadiif Jaamac Aadan as the duly elected governor for Garissa County. Congratulations.
I'm honored and I want to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this opportunity. Yapili, I must say that IBC, you have given us back confidence in terms of elections that are free and fair. For the first time in the history of Garissa, I must thank IBC and particularly for the team that was posted here, headed by Mr. Abdelwahid. We are happy with the credibility of the election. Na tatu, nataka niwashukuru watu wa Garissa wote for the trust and the confidence they gave me in this election. I am ahead of my second competitor by more than 47,000 votes. Na hiyo inamaanisha kwamba hakika mlinipatia trust kubwa sana. And I hope I can fulfill that trust once I achieve office. Na tatu, watu wa security wote, from the RC all the way to the the police officers, mlifanya kazi ya maana sana. I also fully appreciate. I appreciate my supporters. Some of them who have been with me for a long time. I appreciate watu wa Garissa wote, the ones who elected me and those also who not elected me. I am their governor and I will serve them all very, very well. We are starting, as you all know, we are starting afresh. Tutaanza vizuri kabisa. We will bring back Garissa to the glory that it deserves to be. Tumefanya kazi kubwa sana. Watu wa Garissa watafurahi, kama ni maji, kama ni healthcare, kama ni education, kama ni urban services, we will serve the country very well. Mine is to ask for peace, ili tufanye kazi. Hatutaki any kind of skirmishes in this town as we now assume this journey. Asanteni sana,